bottled glass of water, please. A fresh pressed hanky if I sneeze. Some tea with honey from the bees. Whenever you can brew it.
I'll get your tea.
And while I get a little rest, a teeny tiny small request. Some codfish oil for my chest, poured from a crystal cruet.
A crystal cruet?
My goodness, I'm a nincompoop because I fear I've got the croup. I need a vat of pumpkin soup and scars made out of zinnias. Did I say zinnias? I meant silk or something shiny of that ilk. And then I'll need some nice warm milk and pastry from Abyssinia. And since my stomach's feeling crummy, why not give my aching tummy something soothing, something yummy, piled up with noodles? Add a slice of homemade rye with stacks of Swiss way up high. Served with slices of sweet mince pie, more basil, I need noodles!
Anything else?
I'll be grateful for your charity until the bitter end. Because I've heard that tenderness is what you lend an ailing friend. Tenderness, isn't that right, friend?
Right, but...
So, who's ready for my big reprise? I'd like that glass of water, please. Some magic spell to cure disease. A firm gusto of when I sneeze. A fresh bouquet of roses. Some lozenges will soon appease my wheezing when I start to sneeze. A wig to keep me from the breeze. And blankets for my tweezers. Take tweezers out of my valise. And then massage my knobby knees. A bowl of bees. Some extra cheese. A cuddle with a Pekingese. A singing harp whose name Louise. A goat on skis. A new trapeze. And more and more and more and more of these. And just because I ought to. Make sure I'm drinking in the right amount of fluids day and night. I wish I may, I wish I might have just one little thing. Oh, will you please finally bring me that tiny glass of water?